State of the Nation Address 2022, we have every intention of seeing this project through to a successful end, which will enable me to commission all 111 hospitals before I leave office on 7 January 2025. This is Oman Panyin speaking. But you're not crying. Inti, you're fanto hose. Oman Panyin, o try and throw. Oman Panyin, try and throw. That's the first one. You know, I don't know why you're here, Ken. Your project is here, for example, you're Raja Mahama, ABC. Hospitals are hold door, be it a University of Ghana Medical Center, maybe it's a Rich Hospital, maybe it's a Siwia Hospital, maybe it's a Dodo Wa Modiano. You were a Fomina Kumawu near the Adeno. Or more sustainable and secured funding. It's a binary free wa. You must fund way for this purpose. I don't know why you need we don't have any secured funding. Ah, you see, 111 hospitals here, CABC, and who's can in your cat war? We don't have. In fact, you need 300 million to even do the 20%.
Maybe the expenditure, COVID expenditure, Auditor General, Agenda 111 Sikawum.
Oh, yes.
It is okay, say funding be anywhere. How do we just oppose them?
Inti wahu yako fa bibi waha, yako fa bibi waha, yako fa bibi waha. Wahu, anya sebi yako loan, yako ji loan bi. Nebi ya Eurojet project ni ye, seska ni ebe ye ni bi sa. Na even kakrampo na money reason, enu money ebe kono. Na amo ba na ye we ma establish we ye we. Yehu